Dear friends, I'm sorry I cannot be with you in Switzerland today on the occasion of the Company of the Year competition, as I will be in the United States to attend the Democratic Convention. However, I still wanted to express through this video message my full appreciation for your project. As you know, youth unemployment is still one of the biggest social challenges that Europe is facing. Despite a feeble economic recovery across the continent, more than 4 million young people remain unemployed. That is nearly one in five young Europeans. Promoting youth entrepreneurship can bring forward innovation and change, and as such, it can benefit our societies. Think of the new skills and technologies that are producing a true revolution across the continent. Who more than digital natives can embrace such technologies and use them to create new products and services that can make a true impact? That is why I praise JA Company Program, which has a long-standing experience in encouraging and fostering business creation by young people. Initiatives such as this one are exactly what we need in order to stimulate youth, not only to find a job, but to become the masters of their own future and create themselves new jobs for other people. During these 3 days of competition, you will have the unique chance to show everyone what you have been able to achieve through your creativity, sense of business, and the knowledge you have acquired. I will be happy to know who the winners will be, but I'm sure you will all make the best of it, and I personally wish you all great success, not only for the program itself, but also for the years to come. After all, let us not forget that experiences such as the one you're living today can be milestones in your future career, even just for the fact that you were part of them and did your best. So thank you again for the invitation. I wish you a good work, and I'm sure that we will continue our cooperation together. Thank you.